today's topic, numbers system conversion. Okay, number system conversion. Okay, converting numbers from one number system to another number system. So number system conversion is nothing but converting numbers from one number system to another number system. Okay, conversion from decimal number to decimal number to any other number system. Okay, so in this we are taking any decimal number. Okay, so this number we can convert to binary number or octal or hexadecimal. So we are taking number in another format, like any number we are taking that is in decimal number. So we are converting that number into binary or octal or hexadecimal. So from decimal to binary, octal or hexadecimal. So this is called number system conversion. Like that, we also convert from binary. So we are taking any binary number and we are converting that one into decimal or octal or hexadecimal. So like that, we are taking from octal. So octal number we are taking and we are converting our conversion in decimal or binary or hexadecimal. Like that, we also convert from hexadecimal. So we are taking hexadecimal number and we are converting that number into decimal or binary or octal. So like this, we are taking a number from one number system and we are converting or conversing that number to another number system. So many conversions will be possible. For each conversion, in upcoming videos I will explain with an example. Okay, for each and every conversion, like hexadecimal to decimal, binary to hexadecimal, octal to hexadecimal or octal to decimal. Okay, like this, each and every conversion I will create a video and with an example I will explain. Okay, thank you for today.